and just drop it on the ledge.
Shouldn't we make sure they found him?
Good idea.
Oh, no, no! No, no, wait! Ah! Don't spear me!
This is a problem.
Now what?
Oh, that's perfect.
I told you they were gone.
Well, look who it is. Don't you have some poor defenseless animal to disembowel?
Well, they couldn't be far. I mean, they went this way or this way or maybe...
You don't know much about tracking, do you?
Hey, I'm a sloth. I see a tree, eat a leaf. That's my tracking.
You didn't miss them by much. It's still green. They headed north 2 hours ago.
Hey, still green. They headed north 2 hours ago.
Besides, I'm sure it'll clear up after a good night's sleep.
You don't need this aggravation. Give me the baby. I can track humans down a lot faster than you can.
And you're just a good citizen helping out, right?
I just know where the humans are going.
Yeah.
Glacier Pass. Everybody knows they have a settlement on the other side.
Well, unless you know how to track, you're never going to reach them before the pass closes up with snow. Which should be, like, tomorrow. So, you can give that baby to me or go get lost in a blizzard. It's your choice.
Here's your little bundle of joy. We're returning it to the humans.
Oh, the big bad Tiggy Waggy gets left behind.
Poor Tiggy Waggy.
Sid, Tiggy Waggy's gonna lead the way.
Are you serious right now?
Can I talk to you for a second?
No. The sooner we find the humans, the sooner I get rid of Mr. Stinky Drool Face. And the baby, too.
You won't always have Jumbo around to protect you. And when that day comes, I suggest you watch your back, because I'll be chewing on it.
Hey, Uber Tracker! Up front, where I can see you.
Help me.